sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Ah!
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Also in
this madman.
Demons.
Ruins.
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is
the evils?
Truly?
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. I need more spirit. I'm low on speed. I'm out of spirit. I'm low on speed.
Rather protect yourself out there.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly. Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls! All of you!
Do not have enough spirit.
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
The key might...
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place.
Blood petals, like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright? My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
It's me. I brought your child into this world.
Thank the light.
You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you.
I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon, she said. The lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral. Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
I'm low on spirit. need more spirit. Do not have enough spirit.
Thank you.
Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
You're going to trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in WSAD. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. WSAD lies just ahead.
your spirit.
My burden is too great.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter WSAD, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with this sin which troubles you. Then, cast...
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? So too will the light burn away your sin. Good. You must... Welcome to WSAD.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically crumbling.
So the old man's fine.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he wants it.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons.
So?
Expecting you, and they might...
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the dry steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me. Sometimes, our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a lone monk. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. Humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
The new militia recruits have been training.
Mind giving them?
I will take care of it.
In sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith. So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
What is this? do not have enough spirit. Not while I'm in town.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods. There is one not far from here. If you wish.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lacthen. If you do not.
Do not question my faith. Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithen to guide some merchants through the mountain pass. The hunters think Perithen said I want to look for.
Yes.
Thank you.
No. Perithen does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
So you have. I can smell it from here.
The light shines through you. What?
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light, I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. I knew he was desperate, but...
I do not have enough spirit.
By the light, this is horrible. Do you see any clues? I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice.
I need more spirit.
Thank you.
I need more space.
Let's go.
I'm ready. Can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Ah!
spirit.
Ah!
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look, then.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
I understand.